The rook has to move here. Rook e8 just loses the rook. And I'll throw in an extra check, so it comes with check as well. So this move is forced, and then... There we go.